humid, a little windy, but in a day like today, I'll take the wind. Got some severe weather coming in, so thought I'd come out here and get some ride time in. Test out this handlebar mount. See how it holds up on the little semi-technical terrain today. See if it can hold up getting bounced around a bit. Otherwise, I'll just keep my camera on my chin mount on my helmet. The only thing about that is the Insta360 X4 is a little heavy. And after riding for a while, that weight could bear down on you. Ooh, this wind is really blowing. A storm is a brewing west of here, so I'm gonna try to wait till later in the evening. But by that time, the rain, the wind, and all that would have picked up and basically made riding back here impossible. So I take what I can get. From my understanding, Sugar Land is still closed. That would have been a really, really ideal spot to test this handlebar mount for my Insta360 X4. But that's okay. Like I said, I'll take what I can get. I think they cut the grass out here. When the grass is high, it really can light your legs up. Rider hole. That went well. Wow, the camera survived. walk it out right here. If they would cut this tree right here, that will make it a little bit better. But I understand on not wanting to destroy, you know, natural habitat, so I'm willing to sacrifice walking. Deer. Rider. Whoa, I didn't know what that was. I noticed there's an alligator out here somewhere, and I thought that was him on the trail. More down trees and branches. Having a little bit of pain in my shoulder area. But I at least want to finish this ride. Deal with the pain when I get home. Oh, it just hurts the leg. rider. The only thing about out here, you gotta duck to avoid the tree limbs. But when you look up, it's a hole or something in the middle of the trail that could jack you up. Thank you. How you doing?